Saleha bought 1.2 kg of grapes. How much did she pay? So we know that 100 gram of grapes will cost 70 cents. So 1.2 kg equals to 1,200 grams. And in 1,200 grams, if we divide by 100 grams, we know that there's 12 sets. So that means 1,200 grams of grapes is equals to 12 sets of 100 grams. And since 100 gram costs 70 cents, okay, the total cost for 1.2 kg of grapes, it will be 12 times 70 cents. That will give us $8.40.